Welcome back. Now that Comet ISON is about to make its rapid rush around the Sun, it's getting nearly impossible to see it from the ground here on Earth. That's because the view of ISON is becoming obscured by its close proximity to the Sun. While many space telescopes continue to track the comet, you can instead ride along with the simulated Comet ISON using our two astronomy apps, Comet ISON and Luminos. Here's how. This is the Comet ISON app for iPhone and iPad. To fly to the comet at any time, tap the Follow button. You'll fly into space to where Comet ISON is right at this moment. Once there, you can shift to another view by dragging across the screen or by pinch zooming in or out. There are two other options for controlling the path of the comet over time. On the left, you can tap a timeline of important milestones on Comet ISON's journey. Or slide your finger along the timeline to move back and forth on the comet's path. If you'd rather just speed up or reverse the flow of time, slide backwards or forwards along the time wheel on the right. This control will accelerate or reverse time for a quick view of the comet's journey. If you're using our full-featured astronomy app Luminos, there are only a few more steps to ride along with the comet. First, tap the magnifying glass to bring up the app browser, then select the solar system category and view from space. You can once again pan around or zoom using slides or pinch gestures. Now, to view comets, go back into the browser and navigate up to the Small Bodies category. Check to make sure that your Comets category has been updated in the last couple of weeks. If it hasn't, you can tap the Update button to download the most recent orbital data. If you want to see all comets, simply tap the check next to the Comets category. If you'd rather just see Comet ISON, a quick way to do that is to pull down on the display to reveal the search bar. Then, type ISON to find and select our comet. Now you can see the path of Comet ISON around the Sun. And, to speed up time, tap the clock icon to raise the time controls. You can either drag the time wheel on the right side of the screen, or shift time using the buttons in the screen's center. Finally, you can ride along with the comet by tapping the Ride Along button on the toolbar. We're all excited to see what happens to Comet ISON as it grazes the surface of the Sun. Get out there and start exploring.